You don't know for sure.
I know plenty. First one rips off the attic door, then the Book of Shadows is found downstairs. Isn't that enough?
Why would somebody want the book here?
Well, for one reason, they know what it can do. They want its power, our power.
That would mean it's someone who knows us and knows that we're witches.
Yeah, someone like Victor.
What? Dad?
Look, just think about it. The moment he shows up, someone makes two attempts to grab the book. Coincidence? I think not.
The craft is a chick thing, Prue. It's passed on down through the female line. There's a good chance Dad doesn't even know we're charmed.
And there's just as good of a chance he does.
What would he want with the book? And why would he take it from us? Phoebe, help me out here. Phoebe.
Okay. Let's just say, for the sake of argument, that he is after it. Wouldn't he have taken it with him? He wouldn't have left it behind.
Okay, we have to call the cops and report it as a break-in.
And tell them what? That someone broke into our house to try and steal our broomsticks? I mean, please. Besides, Andy's already been here.
Oh, so Andy was here. Again, talk about convenient. Did you ever think of pointing the finger at him?
He's probably the one who scared Victor away. Until we find out what's going on and whether Victor is involved or not, we've got to hide the book. Either that or we can't leave the house.
Fine, then we hide the book, because I'm going to dinner tonight. I want to see Dad.
So do I.
I've already seen him.